about the Cowboys and training camp. We want to get out to Channel 8's Dale Hansen. He's live from Oxnard, California, where the Cowboys are holding their training camp. Hey, Dale.
Marcus, how are you, sir? This is my 35th Cowboys training camp, but a great deal has changed since 1981. There are women working everywhere now. There is a woman coaching in Arizona. You've got a lot of good female reporters at every training camp. And you've also got a NFL referee who is trying to get a job in the NFL. Now, this year, the NFL will have their first female referee. The NBA has been having women work their games for a couple of years now, and there is actually a woman working in this camp who's trying to get an NFL job. Not many women are, but some. And this woman is talking to Mike Leslie.
Kat, you are obviously one of the most well thought of female officials out there. You are already very successful in terms of what you've done from a Division I perspective, doing Big 12 games, but a lot of people think you may be the next after Sarah Thomas to do NFL games. What do you think of those kinds of expectations?
Well, you know what? I'm just happy to be here. Every time I get to put on the stripes and enjoy officiating some football, it's a great day. And we're all really proud of Sarah. We're excited to watch her this season. I'm excited to watch her this season. I know she's going to do a great job.
Sarah Thomas obviously doing her thing from an officiating perspective.
Absolutely.
Jan Welter from a coaching perspective. It seems like there's a bit of a renaissance going on right now. What do you feel about the way things are kind of moving in that direction?
I think as women, we're living in an exciting time. I think that we have finally gotten to a point where the women have put in the work. We have established a long-standing commitment to pursue our passions and our dreams, and I think that we're finally getting a chance to be a part of it.
It's a whole new world, Marcus. It's a whole new world. We're back at 6. We'll talk to the Cowboys' first draft pick, Byron Jones.